Hi, hello. Today we're doing Fortnite, the Seed Aid Challenge. Alright, so pretty much this challenge is just I have to use Combat Pro. That's about it. Alright, here we go. I have no idea what Shuffled Shrines is, but it says I found it, so whatever. What is that? What is that? Can I break it? Oh! He's still there. Can I break him? Oh, he's gone now. Where are they? Come here. Where are they? Oh, found them. Oh, I messed up. Oh, you died. You had a crown? No way. Did you win a game? How do you win a game? I don't want to know. Oh god. I heard somebody over here. There, I see him. These two guys are fighting. Okay, let's go. Whew. Another one? Ouch. Bro, from where? No. And somebody's riding an animal back here too. And somebody's in a car over here. Frick. Okay, we're gonna go this way. I saw a fishy up here, I think. Frick. No, God. What was all of these garbage guns? Oh, okay. Okay, I heard that Eminem is the only thing playing on the Icon radio, so I'm hyped to hear that. Let's hope that's true. I need shields. This gun is so stupid.
Why you bullying me?
There we go. Okay, chug cannon. Oh, it doesn't recharge? Okay, it recharges. Good. I was gonna say, if it didn't recharge, I'd be very sad. Oh, Darth Vader's here. Or he's probably dead, but... maybe not. If all these weren't searched... I gotta go and risk my life. Oh no, he's here. Why did all the audio just stop? Oh no. Okay, got him. Oh god, I'm so bad. I saw that guy right here. Ow. And there's this guy here. That was probably a mistake, honestly. Oh my god. That's not my wall. What are my builds? Okay, that's fine. Okay, this is fine, this is fine. I'm not panicking. I'm not panicking. Okay. No.
By the time you hear this, I'll probably already be outie. I advance like going from toting iron to going and buying 4 or 5 of the homies to Iron Man Audi. My daddy told me slow down the same way that he did Dr. Dre on the chronic. Tell him how real he is or how I am or how I would go for him to know it. I cried plenty tears. My daddy got a bad back, so it's only right that I write till he can march right into that post office. Like Packy out, like y'all are doomed. I remember when T-Pain ain't wanna work with me. My car starts to soak up. Cause now I'm in the Aston. I went from having my city locked up to getting treated like Kwame Kilpatrick. And now I'm fantastic compared to and y'all just gossiping like on the radio and TV. See me, we fly. Y'all bugging out like Wendy Williams staring at a beehive. And how real is that? I remember signing my first deal. Now I'm the second best. I can deal with that. You know, everybody's been telling me what they think about
me. Let's go.
Maybe it's time I tell them what I think about them.
Let's go. Fans had to pull this moment like that feature when I told the show. Sorry if I took forever. This is so cool. Oh god. This is crazy. Meanwhile, there's a very, you know, epic car chase happening and I'm just over here doing this. Okay, I gotta switch real quick. Oh shoot! Quick. Turn son to my bed. Along with the voices inside of my head. Stop holding your breath. And you think I'm crazy. And you think I'm crazy. This was not much better. Dude! Chill out! Holy... God.
My Rubik's a beautiful mess at times.
Oh, it's playing Walk on Water.
A flawed human, I guess, but I'm doing my best to not ruin your expectations and meet them. But first, the speed em verse. Now, Big Sean, he's going too fast. Is he gonna shout or curse out his mom? There was a time I had the world by the eating out my palm. Every album song I was in the out on, and now I'm getting clowned and frowned on, but the only one who's looking down on me. But when I do fall from these heights, though, I'll be fine. I won't
cry
or spiral down a wine, but I'll decide if it's my final bow this time around. Cause
I walk on water. Please no. God, that gun sucks so much. Breaking news! Guys, I suck! The challenge is impossibly hard, and it doesn't help that I'm absolute garbage at this game, so I'm changing it. We're not doing Combat Pro anymore, because that's stupid. Instead, it's just gonna be I can only kill people who walk through my door. He walked through my door. You all saw it. He walked in. He walked through it. They walked through it. Okay. You got a death wish? I mean, I kind of did ask him, but whatever. Got a baseball. Godzilla, let's go. Cause I make bands and I call getting cheese a cakewalk. One way to lend you an ear. No Richard Ramirez, Chris Verix, my lyrics never sit well. They wanna give me the chair. Straight up and down. In bitch away, calm, we wouldn't see it. I was the same problem with the shot of a steering column. No, we gotta listen to this. We have to. Oh, it's gonna be all bleeped. Open the door. God. You did not just do that. How proud am I am? Hey, they didn't censor that. Even if your allergies are bad. They're hollering shady, shady. I've done it all, man. But in actuality, I haven't yet. This whole verse is gonna be like that. Every time I think I hit my ceiling. Hey, they didn't censor it again. It's a 5 mode. Since a 5-year-old was I alone. All I ever wanted was a B and MC tediously, I wrote obediently. I'm not afraid to take a stand. Everybody, come take my hand. We will walk this world together through the storm. Whatever weather, cold or warm. Just letting you know that you're not alone. Holler if you feel like you've been down the same road. I'm tearing down your balcony. The Last Relapse album. Last Relapse CD was After that now. All I'm trying to say is get back, click, clack, clack.
It's a game called circling, I don't know how. I'm way too up to back down, but I think I'm still trying to figure this out. Thought I had
letting you know that you're not alone. Call it if you feel like you've been down the same road. Go through the door, please. Go through the door. Bro, go through the door.
You fit on me on your way up. It's about to be a scary drop. Cause what goes up must come down. You going down on something you don't want to see. Like a every hour, happy hour now. Life is wacky now. Used to have to get the now I'm just to cast me out. Ow, I'm classic cow. Always down for the catch weight. Like a packing out. Y'all are doomed. I remember when T-Pain ain't wanna work with me. My car starts itself, parks itself in all tunes. Cause now I'm in the Aston. I went from having my city locked up to getting treated like Kwame Kilpatrick. When you thought you had me flipping at the telly, even when I'm getting here, you'll never catch me with a lacking with a piece.
Why is him saying brain censored? Hoping that you rappers fall on that. Trey said, hold your head up. Cock it back on competition. This is how I shot ahead. You're sacrilegious. Ghetto, the hooded sweater, whatever his name is to help you put together some words. Man, there's two letters, a fan to the pool. This moment, like the feature when I stole the show. Sorry if I took forever. God, stop.
360, no, over the logo!
Oh, that was epic. You have to admit that was epic. Oh, hi. Wait, how did this guy die? Oh, there's another person. Oh God. No.
You what?
I'm juvenile, yes. I goof and I jest. A flawed human.
No. No. Why? What? Let's go. Oh my god. Oh my god. Holy. I just spent like 2 hours trying to record this video.